हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई एम सौरभ शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट एसटी कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्स, एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ रिसर्च मेथोलॉजी, दैट इज टाइप्स ऑफ रिसर्च। इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई टॉट यू अबाउट द क्वांटिटेटिव रिसर्च, एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द इन डेप्थ analysis of qualitative research. What is qualitative research? The quantitative research is talk about the numbers, the quants, the quantity, the amount, volume. But in case of qualitative research talk about observing the things. The qualitative research is collecting, analyzing and interpreting data by observing the people, what people do and say, what people do and say. Qualitative research refers to the meaning, definition, characteristics, hashtag characteristics, symbols, metaphors and description of the things. Qualitative research is much more subjective, like quantitative research is more about number, but this research is more about theories. This is more about subjective. Uses very different method of collecting information. Mainly individual, in-depth interview and the focus group. The nature of these type of research is exploratory, to explore the person, to explore the things. It means to know more about things, to know more about new things, okay, and open-ended, okay. You can answer openly with the open mind, you are free to give the answers. And small number of people are interviewed in depth, and relatively small number of focus groups are conducted. Okay, it means there is a small number of people, group of small number of people interviewed in depth, in details, or relatively small number of focus groups. Okay guys, let's come to the next slide. Quantitative research is collecting and there are six type of qualitative research are the phenomenological, it means situational. Phenomenological means situational model, and the ethnographic model and grounded model, grounded theory, case study and historic model. What, look, this is all about the reasons why this happened. The Harley Davidson, the biking company, the bike manufacturing company leave India. If we are finding the reason, the why Harley Davidson leave India and shift it to China. Okay, for this case we must do the qualitative research, not the quantitative research, because we are finding the reason, the satisfaction level of the CEOs, the satisfaction level of the employees, and or there are any reasons, we are finding the reasons why this happens. Okay, narrative model. Okay, wait, qualitative research is a research method that collects data using conversational method. Conversational method means, what is the conversation method? It means it's a researcher and there is a group of people. He do conversation with them, he ask question from them, he ask questions or interview them and prepare their data for the research purpose. What they feel, what they want, what they say. Okay, there is a conversation between the researchers and the focus group, which is small focus group, where the participant involved in the research are asked open-ended question. They are free to give their own answer. Okay, the response collected are essentially non-numeric. Okay, I'm not giving you the marks. I'm not, researcher is not the interviewer who is giving the marks to the who is participating in the research. They are just observing their answer and prepare data for their research. Okay, this method not only like I'm asking you what is the satisfaction level. I'm asking you that what is the satisfaction level that you are providing me. Okay, what is the satisfaction level you are providing me? Okay, guys, next. Okay. Qualitative research is a method that collect data using conversational method where participation involved in the research are asked open-ended question. The response collected are essentially non-numeric. This method not helps a researcher understand what participants think, but they also why they think in a particular way. Okay. Here are the widely used qualitative research methods. First is one-to-one interview. This interview technique is systematically planned and the name suggested is conducted with one participant at the given point in time. One-to-one interview need a researcher to prepare questions in advance and to make sure the researcher asks the only most important question to the participant. Matlab, it means you do not need to waste your time. Okay, this type of interview lasts anywhere between the 20 minutes. The maximum time duration of the interview is 20 minutes to half an hour, not more than that, because the participant in the research getting bored after that and not able to pay the proper answer to them. During this time, the researcher collects as many meaningful data as possible from the participants to draw inferences, okay, to draw result from there. Here are the widely used quantitative research method. Focus group. Focus group is a small group comparing of around 6 to 10 participants who is usually experts in the subject matter. Small group of 6 to 10 participants who is usually expert in the subject matter. A moderator is assigned. Okay. This is a small group of participants and this is a moderator. Okay, guys. Focus group of small group comparing of around 6 to 10 participants who are usually experts in the subject matter. A moderator is assigned to focus group who facilitate the discussion amongst the group members. They all are discussed about the similar topic and this is the researcher who observe all them. Okay, what they are saying, what their views. Okay, the moderator experience in conducting the focus group plays an important role. An experienced moderator can probe the participant by asking the correct questions, research that will help him to collect the sizable amount of information relating to the researcher. Okay. Next. I will tell the rest of the methods in the next video. Thank you guys.